All right. Oh, wait. I'll do one last. I need to do one more last of the level. Why does he have a gun in this level? Is there, like, a secret gun that you can get? I know that there is a gun in this game. Okay, let's take these more slowly this time. Cause I seem to remember... I seem to remember it being really obvious where to get the janitor. Look ahead. Make sure I didn't miss something incredibly stupid. This is gonna be really funny if this is the thing I don't remember about this game, is where the treasure and the really easy to find treasure level is. Stupid golf ball. Could be in the bird course. So it's not there. Hmm. Yeah, but I don't think that's it. And I feel like I can get to it before John Gutter block, but I could be mistaken. I know I wanted to access the door. I think I found it. Yeah, no, there he is. I just zoomed through that part of the level way too fast. I will get this one day and, like, perfect this jump. Oh, duh. That's why that was so hard earlier. 'Cause I was doing it wrong. Try a lap 2 of this level. Because I bet you all the golf stuff's already finished. Maybe I won't try a lap 2 now, but I do. Well, I the problem is I've got like time that I feel like is more than required. Eh, I can do one more level in 15 minutes. Yeah, because it's a 4 minute level, but I'm guessing the golf part doesn't, like, reset, which means you could probably just run through the golf sections. So that level might honestly be pretty easy once you get good at it. Yeah, we'll do one more level. This level's got a bopping track, too. Door's over there, by the way.
Yeah.
Oh my god, is it actually an olive bubble? That's kind of funny. You need to save that rocket, by the way. God damn it. I just wanted to keep a combo from earlier in the level, definitely. I definitely didn't heck that up. Combo. Oh my god, that was so close. This level is fun because it's like inverted platforming. There goes my combo. Still a really high combo, and I'm honestly amazed that I can get that high. It was ill-willed. Indeed it was. Wow. Oh, we're thinking with portals. Again, that S rank is close, and I can taste it, but I think I'd have to do a second lap. We might even get a boss fight in, which is unfortunate, because it means that most of the game, not much of the game's gonna be left. There's only gonna be like 8 levels and two boss fights. But alas! Time to take on the noise! Which is a very obvious reference. I know what this is a reference to. It's the Noid! Tossing bombs! There goes my perfect run. No, you stupid thing. I almost did that so perfectly. It amuses me that at the beginning of I wonder if I can, like... if I can parry any of this. I mean, it's kind of hard to die in this game. You basically either have to time out or lose a boss fight. Oh, there goes my perfect one for no reason. Thank you. that slows you down. Nice. Good job! That was awful! I think I have a C rank. Oh no. Okay, I was gonna say, I think I had a C rank on this, my other playthrough. Well then. Welcome to the slum. This is the second to last floor of the tower. But that, we'll have to wait until next time.